Well, it would be difficult to imagine any region giving us better action than the boys' 15th region tournament has so far. They're certainly christening that new Shelby Valley gym in fine fashion. Tonight, Belfry trying to stay alive in search of its fourth region title in a row. Standing in the Pirates' way tonight, host Shelby Valley. Matt Varney would help the Pirates to a 10-point lead in the first half. Belfry thinking runaway, right? Wrong. Remember, this is the 15th region. Shelby Valley's Jeremy Johnson with a career night. His drive cut the lead down to 2 in the third quarter. Belfry's Jared Hager had 16 tonight. He pushed the Pirate lead back to 9 late in the fourth. But Valley would not die. Back by 6, Johnson cans the tray. Lead was trimmed to 3. And after Varney hit one of two free throws, Belfry led by 2 with only seconds on the clock. Johnson gets the leaner to fall, and we head to overtime. Belfry would build another 6-point lead in the extra period. Varney finishing with 24 points. And Johnson poured in an incredible 41 points for the Wildcats, hitting 2 impossible threes in the waning seconds to cut the deficit back to 2. But the Pirates sank their free throws down the stretch to seal it. And once again, Belfry heads for a fourth straight regional semifinal with a 68-67 win.
It's gotten so intense because we seem to be playing in the regional tournament each year, and we've been able to win a few of them over the last few years. I think this has given the kids a lot of incentive. I think when we started the year, everybody thought that the 3 years were over. We've had so many opportunities to just quit, and the kids just picked it up a level and kept it in there.
In the 50-